Welcome back to First News. I'm John Schutz. Thursday's game in Missouri is a homecoming for seven Huskers. They won't all make the trip, but one person Bo Pelini will not leave behind is tight end Mike McNeil. SKATV NewsWatch 7's John Oakey reports the junior has been the go-to guy in Nebraska's passing attack.
It shouldn't be a surprise quarterback Zach Lee looks for Mike McNeil. The junior tight end brought experience to a young stable of receivers this season.
McNeil's first touchdown catch of the year.
4 games in, McNeil is tied for the team lead with 11 receptions and ranked second with 138 yards.
It starts out with just, you know, working with the quarterbacks all the time, you know, trying to get comfortable with Zach. And then, you know, Coach Brown really works on releases with us and running crisp routes. And, you know, when you do those things, you're gonna get open at some point.
It's working. McNeil has caught at least one pass in 15 straight games. Against Arkansas State, he had 2 touchdown catches.
McNeil's second touchdown catch of the day.
You know, when you get open, you're going to get the ball. And I think the way this offense goes, you know, there's a lot of routes for the tight end to get open and to get the ball. And, you know, that's kind of what's happened so far.
It is a homecoming for McNeil. The Kirkwood, Missouri native has 12 tickets to the game, plus other countless friends and family attending. And he hopes at least some of them wear some red.
Think of the 12 that I'm inviting, I think, you know, probably more than half are actually Missouri fans.
Do you have a special deal with them? They have to wear some red somewhere?
Well, like, yeah, my Uncle Ted is going with my parents, and he has to wear Nebraska.
Apparently Uncle Ted's an MU fan, likes to razz McNeil for leaving the state. McNeil hopes to keep everyone quiet with a Husker win. In the Big Red Zone, John Oakey, KETV NewsWatch 7.
McNeil is just 22 catches away from Nebraska's career tight ends reception lead.